CIA Director John Brennan says there's no way to know whether his agency could have gotten intelligence without using enhanced interrogation techniques. However, in the first ever televised news conference from CIA headquarters, Brennan admitted that some agents went too far. President Obama's ready to sign off on a $1 trillion spending bill, but first Congress has to get that bill to his desk. Right now, that vote has been delayed, but House Speaker John Boehner says he is confident it'll get approved. Swiss researchers suspend testing of an Ebola vaccine, this after some volunteers experienced side effects, including joint pain. The trial started last month and might resume in January. And finally, take a look at this. A skier gets swallowed by snow when an avalanche starts to form right under his boots. Fortunately, it was just a minor snow slide, but researchers do say avalanches kill dozens of people every single year. My goodness. I'm Olga Villaverde. We'll have another update at the top of the hour. Always stay connected right here to Newsmax.com.